Hello everyone, Moonshine here with episode 12 of Pokemon Colosseum. Alright, so I'll start off by saying, so my file got corrupted, so I had to like start over from the beginning and then catch up all the way to where I was now. So that's why I haven't uploaded Pokemon Colosseum in the past few days, because I've been doing that. So I hope you guys understand. I kind of messed up, but and then unfortunately in that whole corrupted file I lost Hitmontop, and when I was recovering the file I lost, like I didn't catch Hitmontop, so that sucks. And Pillowswine, I didn't catch either one of those two. But I'm back on track. I'm at where you enter the lab and go in. This is after you get the downstairs key and stuff, so yeah. Got Typhlosion level 43. This is I got everyone leveled up and stuff. Nothing different. Then Espeon level 42 for Umbreon, 42 for Altaria, and 42 for Ampharos. And I don't have a fifth member yet, but I was thinking about a Pokemon, like a specific Pokemon, but you guys will see that soon. The lab music though, oh my goodness. I hope you guys have been doing pretty well these past few days, or week, or whenever this is uploaded for you guys. Okay, we can dump this data. Let's see now. What? Quite annoying me. You'd better get ready or Master Ein will, huh? Wow, you two, you're not lab staff. Let's go. I was meant to ask this like for the past like few days, but if you guys could have a reptile or as a pet, which one would it be? Or if not, tell me why you don't like reptiles in the comment section below, because I just wanted to ask that question. So for me, I would love to have a reptile as a pet, and I would love to have a chameleon. Mainly because like I just really love like how chameleons look and what they do. I know they don't do much, but I just love chameleons. They're really great. Let's get out of the thing. Anyways, chameleon would be my choice, but you guys should let me know what your reptile pet would be. Like a tarantula, any kind of lizard. Snakes, anything really, just let me know which one you would like to have. And for me, like, I would love to have a reptile, but I can't take care of one. Like, and it requires a lot of time, and I don't have that, so can't really take care of it. You too. If you don't vacate the premises, Master Ein will do terrible things to you. Downstairs key, let's go. Alright, and make sure you guys get the DNA samples. The first DNA sample is in the past video, and then here's the second DNA sample. Those are the locations for the DNA samples if you guys ever wanted to know where they were. And then right there, like, thing right here is the DNA scanner. So that's where you put the DNA samples. I thought there was a trainer there. I feel like they should have been. Welcome to the Shadow Pokemon Lab. Lissar. Am I going to this video to get to Master Eye? We'll continue after that. Typhlosion at this point. As usual. Oh yeah, Ari does have a Shadow Pokemon. I was about to like do a flame wheel on it and kill it, but I do fire blast on Brian. And the fire blast is gonna hit whatever Pokemon's next, so because then like the Psybeam is just gonna knock out Brian. I almost said Brian. Robot. That's gonna be a fiery hell for a robot when he gets hit by this fire blast. Oops. Poor robot got like destroyed. He didn't even get to do anything. Level 44. Sludge Bomb. I am not sure if it'll survive Flame Wheel, so I'm not gonna. What is that? I'm not gonna like risk it. Because return critical is gonna be enough, apparently. Alright, well, time to catch it. Catch Arnold. Hopefully it like starts missing, so I don't get much damage with it. I'm sure Arya does. We got like, the file got like, the file got corrupted, unfortunately, so I have to like, go, I had to like restart from like, all the way in the beginning like, of the game and get all the way back to this point. And I spent the past 2 days dedicating my time to that, so I'm like, it's all worth it because it's so entertaining. Let's go, one try. Casters. How many are you trying? I can't even read this morning. Catastrophically strong. Forget what's in here. Oh, there's a third one. Okay, then here's the third DNA sample. I should. Oh yeah, I forgot that. Now I don't have anyone on as a sixth spot, so it's just gonna be like random shadow Pokemon on the team. Bug type moves, silver powder. Haridos doesn't have really good stats. Now that I, like I'm looking at it, he doesn't really have that great of stats. Forest Store. I'm going to do like question of the days nowadays, like now, so it's gonna be great. Like every video I make, I'm gonna do a question of the day, so you guys be ready for those, cause I'm going to like do a lot of those. It's gonna be a bunch of random ass questions. Game's so laggy, 4K. What in the name of? How did you two avoid the eyes of our security staff? I don't know, man. I kind of just beat everyone up. Electrode. I already know this map, but it's Fire Blast and Psychic. I wish I had Psychic, though. I need to get Psychic. So like Espeon can be like a powerhouse. I think she or he learned to like 10 levels or something. There's not only that, but I have like Twisted Spoon like equipped on Espeon. So like, which it makes Espeon so much stronger. Oh, these guys gave me a free like turn, so it should be over with like the next turn. They just did Screech and like they could have like done something else. And I think this Fire Blast is like, he's gonna kill the whole thing. He's gonna kill that whole thing. I don't know what I was thinking right there. Duck from a security, you walked all over them. Correct, I did. I beat the crap out of everyone. Do whatever you want, it's too late now. We're finished with our research. Oh wait, there's a... Wait, isn't there something over here? Well, guess not. Look who's on the other side, Master Ein. He's my favorite, like, jeez. I love that dude, he's such a great villain. Oh fuck, I forgot about her. Sweeties, you've caused enough mischief already. Tanny. We're just like blowing through this lab, like just wrecking everyone. Grappling. Looks like I'll just do a flame wheel on Grapple and then I'll do a side beam. Pick her up. Hopefully that figure out goes down with the side beam. And Grand was a shadow for a while, but I don't have any interest on having it myself. Okay, so, flame wheel on Grand Bull, like I said, and Siphon one. Wow, 1-8 KO, jeez. 44. Flame wheel. Now that I think about it, not a lot of these teams I've been fighting have like a full team or anything. They just don't for some reason. Fire Blast on Minun and Ultra Ball. Grapple. I didn't do the cheap, but whatever. I just wanted to like get rid of like Minun as quick as possible. That would be great. Wait, here's one try. I'm just like afraid to attack it because I feel like I'm going to kill it. That's not good. Music's high. I love it. This grapple has not like tried to like attack me whatsoever. Stu return. I really hope it doesn't kill grapple. Just really hope. The thing I hate about these is like, all these Pokemon have like weird capture rates, and I'm just like, oh, really? Like Aipom, like I was struggling in the last episode. Hopefully this like, didn't do as much as I thought. Hopefully this is enough to like capture it now. I didn't pay attention like, which Pokemon goes on doing. A lot of like a scary phases. I think he did on Typhlosion or Espeon. Either one of those. Okay. I really wanted to go through this without, like, getting damaged by Granbull. That would have been great. Unfortunately not. Come on, get in the freaking Ultra Ball. And this is, like, the first time I've ever struggled to capture a Granbull. I'm very serious. And then this is where you get the three DNA samples, and this is where you put them. So the first code is Suicune. You'll see like why you need these codes, like why you really need these codes. They're really useful because if not, you're gonna have a big guessing game in the next part. Sudoku. And then Entei. Okay. Every like save file you ever do in Colosseum, that code is always gonna be different. It's not gonna be the same. It just always changes. I think I'm supposed to catch a Murkrow soon, but I don't know. Like I didn't see the Murkrow trainer, like where he was supposed to be, so. What? What are outsiders doing here? Why isn't security doing their job? Because I beat all your security guards already, Kotan. Electrode it. Well, you already know what the plan is. Flame Wheel on Magneton. And Psybeam on Electrode. Let's just do that, so. They're gonna do that strat with Thunder and Rain Dance, which is a really scary combination, and I should have thought more, because that Magneton's not gonna die now. All because of Rain Dance. That's like half of health. I forgot about healing items, that's what I forgot. And like, these thunders aren't gonna miss, cause they're done about Rain Dance. So that's like the annoying part. And they just never miss because of that. Well, his Magneton's out, his thunders were like crazy, so don't worry about it. Amphreeze. I hate to take down another Amphreeze, but I have to. I'm going to do Sunny Day to avoid this, like, freaking Thunder Rain Dance combination. And I think Typhlosion might be a KO. That Thunder did more this time. Hopefully it's not Matt Frost's Thunder Miz, because I took off Brain Dance. And it still went through. Here comes the annoying part. Oh crud, there's no way that I'm going to let you go. Well, you gotta. Here comes the annoying alarm. Now you're stuck, there's no escaping the lab for you. Now it's like the alarm, like, freaking thing. Like, the whole time I'm in here. Watch the Murkrow guy that, like, was supposed to, like, show up. It's gonna show up when I'm coming back. Watch. It's going to happen. I already know it. Like, I wouldn't be surprised, honestly. Wow, he didn't show up. What the hell? Where is he? He didn't show up. Or did I already catch? No, I didn't catch Murkrow. Where the hell is he? The guy with Murkrow. What the fuck? This is weird. Okay, I'm going to save. Just so. Just to get all my progress in, and have Aridos in here. Which Pokemon have items? Poison type moves. And Ghost type, but I don't have like either one of those. Sorry about that, I had to, I had to, like, calm down the quality, like, a little bit, because I put it a little too high for the computer to handle, so I had to, like, stop the recording for a bit, but hopefully it's not too bad. If not, then I'm sorry. Really sorry about that, but anyways, let's get some items. Let's get that going on. Items. I have Pyrite Town for sure for items. Let's get 18 of these, and then 3 or 4 of these, get 5 of these, and I need to go to the under. Thank you. need to go to the under so I can get like really cheap like healing items. Because there's like really cheap healing items at the vending, oh my god. At the vending machine at the under. Did you see all that money I have? Like, I saved all of that. Like, I saved all that money because of that Ibachi, or like, it's so good. Like, you guys, like, that do let's plays of this and stuff like that. You guys really, like, need to, like, look into that. Because it's, like, really, like, money saving. Is there anything in here? The guy they had caged here, he's your friend, right, Moon? I let him escape. That simple guy, he wanted me to tell you thanks, Moon. Interesting. Alright, anyways, the vending machine's over here. And this is where they have, like, really cheap, like, healing items. It's, like, $3.50 for a lemonade. I'm going to get 9 more of these. I have no room for it. Let's use all the... I guess let's use all the freaking... what are these called? Stat boosts. So I can have more space for lemonades. Back to the lab. Let's get back to the lab, please. Okay. Well, I don't know what else to do down here, so let's go back to the lab and continue the story. Get back on track. So I'm not gonna do that again. Okay, so I got healing items, I got my Pokemon to be okay. Now let's go fight. I wonder where that Murkrow guy is. Like, I know I have to capture a Murkrow and a Fortress. Why haven't I seen those trainers? Like, why have I not seen the guy with the Fortress or the Murkrow. What's going on? They're supposed to like be like when I'm on the way to the gate. It's weird. Or not to the gate, to like the last part of the lab. I don't know, I'm not sure like what's causing all this. Let's go this way. See if I can make them show up. No, it doesn't show up. What the hell? I need my Murkrow and Fortress, please. There you go. You're not supposed to be in here. This one has Murkrow or Fortress. I'm just gonna have a trainer. I gotta switch to Evolution. Back to the front. Return and I'ma call back around to Evolution. I didn't mean to put it on ground right there. Return. that's good. Oh, one hit. I'll take that for risk. Carvana. Return of Fruit. That's what I have so far. That's what I'm thinking to do. Okay, so... Return and Flame Wheel. I feel like this one has Fortress. I'm pretty sure she does have Fortress. No, she has Murkrow, okay. Yeah, alright. I was wrong, it was girl that has Murkrow, okay. Oh, there's a Shadow Pokemon. And that's Murkrow. There's no way that I'm going to live that. Then I can start capturing it, so that's good. Accuracy fail. Dude, I wish Hunchcrow was in this generation. Hunchcrow would have been so dope to have. Honestly. Honestly, like, really, really, really nice to have. I would love to have a Hunchcrow. Hunchcrow, whatever. A first strike one. Hopefully the fortress person comes soon. Ouch. Okay, let's try that again. Smokescreen. I don't want to damage it though, because like everything else I have, like it just damages the shit out of Murkrow, so I don't want to kill it. I already have him on top and freaking. Pillow Slime, Pillow Slime, but like gone. So I want to actually like capture this, please. Yay, okay. I'll take that. You might be young, but you know what you are doing. There she is. It's off limits beyond here. Bono. I think she has Fortress, so. Swabble. That's so weird that they didn't show up until, like, all the way into, like, the last part of the map. Oh, I keep forgetting this bitch. I literally just keep forgetting to like switch Umbreon with defense wizard. I don't know why if it's on like, I should have done like a fake attack on the other time. To make sure it's like KO. That's supposed to be an Altaria girl, what are you doing? Safe card. Let's go. Oh yeah, by the way, I don't know if I've told you guys this, but Ampharos is literally my favorite electric type. Like, I love Ampharos so much. 45. Oh yeah, by the way guys, I keep forgetting to say this in my videos, but like, if you guys ever like, don't want to miss anything, make sure you click the bell on my channel to like, get like, alerts of everything, of like, what, like for sure, when I get like, uploads on and everything. Please make sure you do that, so you don't miss like, any of the action. Okay. I did enough to start capturing it. That's good. Shadow Rush. I'm pretty sure it's really fast. I already knew. I was like, no, they're like, wait, they wouldn't choose this. Let us do Atari. Ampharos knocked that Zubat out. I told you, I just need a Thunder Shot. There's no need to overextend. Yeah, I think you are tough. I think that line is supposed to be, I think you are tough. Or like, you are tough. Okay, time to revive Espeon. Lemonade on Espeon. And then to remind myself to switch Typhlosion with Umbreon. I'm not like too underleveled compared to like Hines Pokemon. I know it's level of Pokemon. But I'll be good, so. I got all the shadow Pokemon I needed in here, so that's good. How many shadow Pokemon do I have captured? I think it tells me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, oh no, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Okay, 27, okay. Not too shabby. Alright, well, the shadow Pokemon I do want is... Oh shit, what the fuck? I went through that, like, elevator. Calm down, emulator. Calm down. I heard the alarm, so I came running. Rimmel. Vibram. And Picker. Typhlosion and Espeon. There's a shadow Pokemon that's way Bravo. Oh, there you go guys, that's the shadow Pokemon that's going to be joining our team. And the reason that is because I've never like used Play Bravo like ever, like in my Coliseum like runs ever, like growing up and the multiple times I've ever like passed the game, like I've never like used Play Bravo, so I just wanted to mix it up a bit. And I just thought it'd be entertaining for figure out through, like, how many different Pokemon you know. So this is gonna be great. I drop on the team. They're like going ham on Espeon. Okay. Let's try to get that Kecleon out of here. I love Kecleon because he looks like, and he is like a chameleon. He is a chameleon pretty much, like Pokemon form, so it's like my favorite Pokemon. It's really cool. I thought that was gonna be enough. Well, there goes Espeon. Not yet, but Kecleon's gonna go after Espeon. Capturing right problem. Hopefully it's a one try. Chico. And Flame. And that should be it. Hopefully my problem gets captured right now. I want it. Okay, this is good. A lot of first tries. Smother. And now we have Kadabra and Smother. This shouldn't be that bad of a turn, because I could do Thunderbolt and Fire Blast. Of course, Swallow can fly. Well, Kadabra's out of things. I'm going to go back to the PC and capture Vibrava and heal whoever got damaged. You're too strong, little boy. Like, I didn't expect it to come that fast. I did it like one day shipping, but like I ordered it on Friday, so I thought it was just gonna come on Monday, so I was like, oh, time to wait for it, you know? But fortunately, it came yesterday instead of all the way from Monday. Like, I completely forgot, like, how much priority, like, the first class mail, like, delivery is. It's really fast. It came literally the next day. It's crazy. I didn't expect it to come, like, Saturday. Like, I really didn't. Because, like, I thought it was the weekend, and I heard that UPS isn't gonna do, like, weekend shipping anymore, so I'm just like, ugh. So that's what I was thinking was gonna happen, but, you know. Let us save up to this point, just in case. You may never know when emulators crash. Let's get Vibrava out here. That looks like a question mark for a hot minute. And then Murkrow. Damn, I actually like captured like almost every single one. The only one I'm missing so far is Hitmontop and Piddleswine. Piddleswine. Okay, Vibrava. Hey, okay. Those stats are gonna be a lot better once, like, she evolves. I need a heal, though. Heal Espeon and Typhlosion. And yes, this does heal them, so... if you never knew that, then I'm not sure what you're doing. But then again, it's not that well known. I don't think it's that well known as a fact, but I may be wrong. Okay, here you go. Now I have Vibrava, I have my whole team now, let's go. It's pretty big diversity. Except that the last, Altaria and Vibrava are like, Dragon types, but I don't care. Oh, well, Vibrava's part ground type, so, half ground type, I mean. So that is still pretty diverse. Then I have Typhlosion, Espeon, Umbreon, and Ampharos, that's pretty good. Remember when I was talking about, like, the DNA samples? Well, we're gonna find out, like, what I meant by making sure you got everything right. Because if you do this, it's gonna really, really help you. This alarm, dude, I don't want to hear it anymore. Okay. So, remember what I said? This is literally why you need those, because or not you're going to be, like, guessing your whole time. Look who it is, guys, it's Scrub. Not once, not twice, but three times we met. Do you recall who I am? I shall avenge my humiliation at the Relic Forge. You are not gonna do that, dude. You're absolutely not gonna do that. There goes my chance to capture him. There's my chance to capture him on top again, so... this is really good. Okay, so here's the plan. I'm gonna do Flame Wheel on him on top. I'll do a reflect. And like, the reason why I am doing this is because I don't want to like attack Wobbuffet until I am like fully sure I'm working on my KO. That's a combo boost. Critical hit, god. Okay. Hopefully this is like just takes a few tries, cause I am not trying to like try a lot of times for this. Hopefully him on top isn't like stubborn to get into Ultra Ball. I want to damage it more, but I can't. After this, we can start destroying the Scrub. Make him look like a Scrub. Alright. Fuck it, I'll just do something different and then just... just go sweep this whole team with something and Typhlosion. 1, 2, 3. Yes! Okay, second try. I'm not gonna attack that wall of it, like, absolutely not. So it's gonna go side beam. But I think it's gonna knock out Clamp, bro. And this is where the Pwnage starts happening. Yeah. Where like Actus Regis holds traps. Wow, Sunny Day Fire Blast actually kills Grappler. Level 45. Swift. No, I can't do that. And here comes the Regu. Okay, so Psybeam and Fire Blast. Goodbye, Wobbuffet. I just had to play safe that first, like, few minutes because I had to capture him on top. Get your bags out of here, man. Get your ass out of here. Okay. No, I don't really need to, like, heal Typhlosion that badly. Okay. Alright, so, I'm going to switch the team. No, I didn't mean to, like, switch. Okay, there you go. That's what I meant to do. Okay. Let's do this, guys. Let's finish the lab. HP up. Let's increase someone's HP by, like, one. Literally one. Okay, who should I increase? There you go. That's already has 120 now. Okay, let's go see Master Ion. Good. The disk has been scrubbed of all data. That's done it. Huh? Wow! How did you get in without my notice? Ah, I see. You must be much talked about Moon. Little did I expect to see you here. I am Ein. I am in charge of the Shadow Pokemon Lab. No one must be allowed to interfere with our Shadow Pokemon plan. I won't allow it. Let me acquaint you with the power of my Shadow Pokemon. Ein. Alright, so, incoming. A lot of talk about Ein. Okay, so, to get this out of the way, Ein is my favorite, like, admin of all the guys in here, because he's great. His character is really great. The way he dresses, like, look at him, dude, he looks great. And his hair is really cool, like, really, really cool. Alright, before I keep talking, I should probably start attacking. He's really cool, he has good hair, his character is amazing. He makes the Shadow Pokemon, dude. Like, come on. Like, I know it's, like, bad to, like, say that I like him because he's, like, the boss to making that, but he's just really dope. And, like, I know it's, like, messed up, like, the way that Shadow Pokemon are, like, made and everything, but, like, gotta, like, admit that he really does the job. Like, he got all these Shadow Pokemon ready. He got the three. He got, like, Suicune, Entei, and, like, all these, like, Pokemon, you know, to be like Shadow Pokemon. Like, he made them. And then he, like, put them all in data and, like, everything, so it's, like, really cool. It's still helping him, actually, with Ampharos to try to kill Altaria. Look at his pants, it's like, I just love his style, like, he just fits his character perfectly. Please not have friends. Yes, let's go. Yeah. Bye bye, Altaria. surprised Lance hasn't used the Hydro Pump yet. I know he does have Hydro Pump on his Lance, so it's definitely him. Get that for us from confusion. Confused right there. It's like they read me. They're like hella read me. I'm with the reads, dude. Fucking like just. He's just like, I know you're gonna do this shit. So. I should actually take out the answer. Oh, never mind. So I'm going to do. Hopefully, Thunderbolt still goes. Hey, Afros don't give a fuck about confusion. Test it. It's like they're really good with confusion, I guess. All his Pokemon have confusion, right? Like, I'm pretty sure that's for either Umbreon or Umbreon. Yes, which is going for Ampharos. Okay, Ampharos breakthrough again. Hey, dude, Ampharos there, don't give a fuck about confusion. Like, he made that into a Shadow Pokemon too. Like, come on, dude. Give the man props. Like, I just love, like, they really good job in Nintendo. Like, everyone else that made this character. Like, whatever y'all were doing, like, I really appreciate it. Okay. I am going to heal. Hyper Potion. Still toxic dancer. I'm gonna have Thunder Dances in my life. I broke through it, but I got. So I'll do this. I will do full heal on Umbreon, and then go for Toxic on Lantern. Ampharos wants to stay in the battle. He avoided that. He's like, Umbreon might be paralyzed again. I guess not. I'm going to heal Umbreon. I think a lemonade should be fine. And then I shall start attacking Raikou. He did good in Ampharos, he like didn't give a shit about or he really didn't care about freaking being confused at all. He just like wrecked Huntail, he wrecked Golbat, he wrecked Altaria. Job, I'm sorry, he just knocked down Lancer, not in the battle. Alright, this is good. Okay. I had to do another recording because I noticed that the computer was freaking out and it was like high encoding, whatever. I wonder why my computer's really acting up. Like, it's a lot slower recently. Maybe it's because it's like just getting really old. I just really hope it's not like really bad. Because I already saved throughout this whole episode and everything. Hopefully, but just hope. Okay, he's in yellow. We're gonna try to capture him. Down his shadow meter a bit. No, I just need to start capturing it now. I don't want to damage it, but I feel like I should. I just can't attack. I just don't want to risk anything. Because I can get like an accidental like this. I don't want to. Come on, Raikou. Understand. Smoke stream. Just so that he can start missing everything. Red is like being the hardest one to capture right now. Capture. Okay, missed. Okay, that's good. Jeez. Tucker's really well. Shadows. Chaos, that's good. But never mind. Ultra Ball. When I had to, like you and I froze, because you may never know when a critical is gonna happen. Shadow meter on the fight problem didn't even go down. Like it literally didn't. Light screen. I guess I'm going to try the time roll. Like nothing I can do because I was gonna start shadow rushing. I don't want to like damage it. Finally. This power, it defies belief. Your struggle to get here was all in vain. The shadow Pokemon we produced have already been moved elsewhere. And that, of course, includes the ultimate shadow Pokemon I created for the boss. Okay. Datarom. TM's 26 switches earthquake. Who has the highest special attack? I know Ampharos does, but I don't know. I don't want to teach it to Vibrava when he evolves. We'll figure it out. Well, we finally finished the Shadow Pokemon Lab, guys. Finally. I hope you guys, like, really, really enjoyed this, like, really long episode. And, like, you know, give me a like, a sub. Spread the word about me, guys. Like, please. Support me, and if you want to, like, if you ever want to talk or anything, follow me on Twitter and, like, give me a DM. Oh, email. Shit, not snag list. Lap that off. Okay. What was I saying? Oh, well. In the next episode, we will continue after the whole like process of the Shadow Pokemon Lab. I just want to look at everything real quick. Alright, everyone, this was Moonshine here with another episode of Pokemon Coliseum. I really hope you guys enjoy it, and well, you guys have a good one. And remember to answer the question of the day: if you could have a reptile as a pet, what would it be? Tell me why, or if you don't like reptiles, tell me why. Alright, this is Moonshine, and I'll see you guys in another video. So, peace out.
deep is your love?